Hey, what's going on?
I hope you're well. All right, lay on the ground with me, and let's go through a beneficial mobility drill for the hamstrings and for all these muscles back here behind my calf muscle. This is the start position. Take a grab right back here, a little bit above the back of the knee. And let's go through this flexion and extension pattern with our leg. This is a flossing movement pattern. And what I'm after here is I'm lengthening hamstring, but when I get here, I'm pointing my toe down towards my nose. That's gonna allow me to feel lengthening behind the calf muscle, which is extremely beneficial. This is my rhythm and tempo. There's a slight pause at the top as I tilt those toes down towards my face. If you suffer from any sort of sciatica, this is also a beneficial movement to do because this can help to lengthen out that nerve tissue as well. And any kind of kinks or impingement, that movement can hopefully help to solve that. So this is our dynamic hamstring stretch, our dynamic hamstring floss